Heart failure occurs when either the left or right side of the heart doesn't work properly. When the left side of the heart isn't working like it should, blood gets backed up in the lungs. This makes you short of breath. Also, not enough oxygen-rich blood is getting to the body. This causes fatigue. Because the kidneys are getting too little blood, they don't make enough urine. So fluid builds up in the body. This can cause swelling of the tissues most easily recognized in the lower legs and feet. When the right side of the heart isn't working like it should, blood returning from the body backs up in tissues throughout the body. This too causes swelling in the lower legs and feet. The sluggish flow of blood and heart failure also can lead to blood clots forming in the heart. They can travel to the brain and cause a stroke. Blood clots can also form in the legs and then travel to the lungs, a potentially serious condition. Finally, the failing heart can develop dangerous heart rhythms that can cause sudden death.